evening, everyone. Yawo Sinori Shevins my name. With me is at the back in Israel. We'll be taking a cursory look at what personal space means and territoriality and territorial aggression. Personal space simply means a space that surrounds an individual, which an individual psychologically considered as theirs.
Yeah, we're talking about territoriality. It's a term associated with non-verbal communication that refers to ownership or occupancy of an area or possession. Just like we have from the definition of having a house, having a car, some other things which actually take a particular place in an area. So the way of showing by the presence of those things that these actually belong to somebody else, another person, possession, so we know as territoriality.
Well, with that, let's see, understand then what territorial aggression is. Having understood what personal space is, simply means the space that surrounds an individual, and territoriality, which means non-verbal way of communicating ownership of territory, and territorial aggression simply means a way which one defends one's territory from being approached. Let us take a look at the videos we have shot outside to understand what are all these things, this concept simply means.
No, I had to be. This is Lodge. This is Lodge. Just to see now, I just want to explore our business. Boundary. Barrier.
So if I tell you that this is a very choke city,
so who can go in? No, who can go in? Who has rights to go in?
You got pumped.